feel like his movies and shows are like representations of what he should be talking about to his therapist.
Mixed agenda? Yeah, that's what he wants.
Yeah, he fishing me.
Because he is mixed. His wife's mixed.
Yeah. And the thing is, like, you watch the shows and you're like, oh, maybe I like this. And then you just get drained and drained and drained and drained. Blackish, mixedish, wokeish, black as fuck. What's wrong with him, bro? Why was Young Miami in this movie? La la.